of this afternoon, 800 meters women. In lane two, Manuela Battipaglia, University of Milan, Italy. In lane three, Hadel Mahmoud Abdelkarim Khalifa, German University in Cairo, Egypt. Lane four, Lila Blasa, John von Neumann University, Hungary. Lane five, Gaia Savioli, University of Modena and Reggio Emilia, Italy. Lane six, Mona Val Mohamed Hassan, Shams University, Egypt. In lane seven, Teresa Kohn from University of Freiburg, Germany. So it's the longest race of this afternoon, 800 meters surface. In lane four, we can see Lila Blaszak, who already win 200 meters surface this afternoon. We'll see how she manage 800 meters.
Okay, I'm here with the other champions, and how do you feel about this experience?
It's a fantastic competition. It's an honor to be here to represent my university and my country, and I am happy for the place of these finals.
Thank you.
Women for 800 meters are in the water. So it's a direct final. Also in world championships, 800 doesn't swim twice like in the past, because it's a long race. Gaia Savioli, University of Modena, in time 51.64. If she keeps the time, it can be very, very good results for her. She has written 7.15, so she could attack this time. Meters still leading lane 5, Gaia Savioli 1:46.22. Behind her, we can see lane 3 and 4, Mahmoud Abdel Khalifa, Hadel, and Lila Blaszak. The third and fourth run of 800 is very important, not to lose the speed, but it's very hard for head because you already feel a little tired. So this is important part of the race. We are going to turn in to fourth. Right now, 300 meters, 2:41 for Gaia Savioli, University of Modena. Lilla Blaszak is already on the second place. Women are close to the half of the race, so we will wait for a time for 400. Still leading lane 5, Gaia Savioli, University of Modena. Time 3:37.82. Second, Lilla Blaszak, 3:41.39. Now it's start to be very tough for the girls. Fifth round and sixth round. Hurts a lot, and still there are many meters till the end, but it's important to keep going, breathe, and not to give up. Still leading lane 5, but very close is Lilla Blaszak, who seems to be maybe closer and closer to the leading. So 300 meters till the end. On the third place, lane 2 for Manuela Battipaglia, University of Milan, Italy. Now we have two women at the top of the race, lane 4 and 5. Leading is Lilla Blaszak from Hungary and John von Neumann University, 5:31, 60 meters, so 200 left. And we will see which girl who will have more power for the last 150 meters now. Doesn't want to give up because she was leading first 500 meters, but now Lilla Blaszak seems to have more energy. The last 120 meters. Last lap at 6:26 for Lilla Blaszak, 6:28 for Gaia Savioli. Last 100 meters. It's important just to go to swim and let in the water the rest of the energy. Third place is still lane 2, Manuela Battipaglia, another Italian university in the University of Milan. And last few meters for Lilla Blaszak, John von Neumann University, Hungary. She seems to be the winner of this longest discipline of this FISU University World Cup in fin swimming. The time for Lilla is 7:18.65. Second place for Gaia Savioli, 7:23, University of Modena. And another University of Milan, Italy, in lane two. And bronze medal will come to Manuela Battipaglia, 7:46.83. So two more women are still in the race. In lane six, Mona from Ain Shams University, Egypt, has already finished 7:59. So she did it under the 8 minutes. And Teresa Kohn from University of Freiburg, Germany, can be also happy to be in finish, 8:20.45. So congratulations to all Finn swimmers for today. We finished with